See you later, alligator. Freaking owned, bro. Now, where's your torture? Got region in there, B ring. Should probably get a looting bag, honestly. Have a look at this juicy loot. 30, hang on, it's a little bit more. 36 mil. Not bad at all, dude. That's how you risk fight with 300 ping. Oh, this guy was actually hella toxic earlier. He was saying some mean things. I'm not gonna put it in the video because I'm gonna get demonetized. What's he on about? Charles every fight. We only had two fights, bro. Freaking chill. Thank you for your bank chicken wing. Ooh. Nice and clean. Give me your full adamant. Pretty much no loot, but that's okay. Good practice fight. Ooh, only one spec went off, but that was clean. Good fight, man. Would have been cool if two specs went off there with the big obby, but that's okay. We got G Mole cash, some rune knives, about 500k loot, dude. Not bad. That was gonna be freaking massive. Why did he have to tab, dude? That was it. All right, lads, we're gonna pause the video real quick to talk about this video sponsor, Raycon Earbuds. Now, Raycon was founded by Ray J, who I'm sure you guys know about, and celebrities like Cardi B and Snoop Dogg are absolutely obsessed with Raycons. Now, I've been using my Raycons for a while now, and at first I was a little bit skeptical, thinking they wouldn't fit, but luckily they came with heaps of different sizes, meaning I was able to play around and find the perfect fit. Oh yeah, and they also come in this cool lightweight carrying case where you can charge them for up to 6 hours of playtime, which is pretty freaking huge. And at less than half the price of most other premium earbuds on the market, you'd think that their quality wouldn't be up to par, but surprisingly, they are just as good, if not better. In fact, their everyday E25 earbuds are their best model yet, with seamless Bluetooth pairing, more bass, and a super lightweight, compact design that gives you a perfect noise isolating fit. This makes them perfect for using them at the gym, listening to podcasts, or even editing videos, which is what I personally use them for. Oh yeah, and they also come in different colors, because yeah, why not? If you guys are interested, just go to buyraycon.com/panic or click the link in the description to get up to 15% off your first order. Whew. Got him. Bit of lag in the middle there, but oh, we smarted him for his dragon crossbow, bro. It's pretty much all of it. Yeah, thanks, man. Would have been TB'd otherwise. Let's have a look at this. 3.2 mil. Not bad, man. Not bad at all. Actually, I'm curious, what can I max in this gear? Okay, dark bow we can hit. 30-30. Into the axe for a 26, and then finish GMO 47, and then 61 with the obby mole. Yeah, that's an insane amount of damage, bro. Holy crap. And against pures as well. Oh, so lucky. Super, super lucky. Didn't hit big cloric speed drop. Hear me? He hit a zero my venge, bro. This guy's super lucky. Didn't break his venge. This guy, dude. So many chances. Oh, so close. Should have got him there. It's gonna spec. Damn, could have had him there. Yo, we're getting 10.4 mil from our boy Geezer, the AGS dono. Thanks, bro. Appreciate it, man. Bro, eating with ping is not fun. Thank you. It's a bit predictable, though. That was kind of clean. Very, very kind of clean. Hey, let's price check this first. That's some decent loot, I think. 500k. It adds up, bro. Trust. Yeah, I saw that coming, bro. So that's why I stepped back here, because there's three squares. That way he has to run to meet a spec. Because, I mean, yeah, one-dimensional PKs, man. Come on, GMO. Mm. What? Bro, that was so freaking close. He's risking some bank as well. Really unfortunate. And another zero. Good luck, sir. Big spec. Oh, he's dead. All right, loot. 60k plus. Yeah, so roughly like, what, 550k? All up. Oh, hello. It was perfect, but we couldn't finish it. Oh. Dude, that was a huge freaking combo. Jesus Christ. Loot. 80k bank loot. Whew. 55-35. Not bad. Wizard Robe T. Are these worth anything nowadays? 60k. Yeah, pretty much nothing. Oh, this guy is bully potential. Hey, man. Unlucky. I get him here. Yes, we did. 64. Goodbye, bro. Dragon knives in there. Yo, dragon knives are actually hella expensive nowadays, so it's actually decent loot. 45k. Round that up. Decent. What? That was perfect. The hits though were so shit. You should have died, bro. How cool is that combo though, bro? Right in between his spec. What? This guy's so lucky, dude. This guy has HSG Maul, I remember from before. Maybe it's Elder. Oh, I got Ped now. Super lucky. Hit my bench. See you later, alligator. Give me your GMO cash. He didn't drop any cash. What the shit? How do you not drop any cash? Donating me a cake. Bro, that's the best name I have ever seen in my life. 10 out of 10 name, bro. Holy shit. Look carefully. They think I'm in full void with anguish, but little do they know I've actually got maxed melee. So much fun. All right. We're gonna get this max pro guy. Please, please protect range. Yes. What? That was executed so perfectly. What the shit? And he's dead. Goodbye, man. We don't have looting bag for most of this loot, but it's fine. There's not a lot in here anyway. So we're all Gucci. What a combo. Oh, I didn't put the obsidian helmet on. 500k loot. Yeah, 500k loot. Not gonna bother with the rest of it. It's like, next to 20, 30k. What, 006? With max strength, what do you mean 006? My hands are getting tired, dude. Can't switch properly. That was pretty good. Oh, 60KO. We both risked it. But I timed it better than him. 400, a little bit more. 454K. Bank loot as per usual, bro. All right, lads, we're gonna call it a day there. I hope you all enjoyed the video. Had so much fun PKing with max strength between the accounts. I couldn't hit the 42-42 on the Zerk, which is a bit unfortunate. And of course, remember, this is the last chance. Arcane Spirit Shield giveaway is gonna be happening in our next video. If you want a chance to win, just like, subscribe, leave a comment down below with your RuneScape username and what you enjoyed most about this video. And sometime between now and tomorrow's video, we'll be picking a lucky winner. So yeah, good luck, everyone.
What are you waiting for? Do it!
Yes, I'm real.